Two teenagers are facing attempted murder charges for a shooting at a Bronx barbershop. Police say the shooting happened inside a shop on East Gun Hill Road around 6:45 October 22nd. Surveillance video shows the suspect walk into the shop and fire at a guy sitting in a barber chair near the door. The victim was hit in the stomach but was stable when they got to the hospital. A 17-year-old and 18-year-old Brandon Beltrez are now facing charges. Katie Johnston for CBSN, New York.